Let's discuss about refrigerators in detail. When we talk about a refrigerator, you can simply write it is a device just like a heat engine, but operating in a reverse fashion. When we talk about a heat engine, just now in the previous article, we have studied about heat engines, in which if there is an engine, it takes heat Q1 from a high temperature region we call source, and it rejects heat Q2 to a low temperature region which we call sink, and in the cycle it does some amount of mechanical work, which is used as output of this heat engine. And in this situation, the amount of heat supplied Q1 in magnitude is equals to W plus Q2 if W is the mechanical work. Now, if we talk about the situation of a refrigerator, this also uses a system like heat engine with a cycle, which we define as a refrigerator. In this situation, it is started by supplying mechanical work onto it. A mechanical work W is supplied to it, which is taken as its input. Now, in this situation, when work is supplied, it extracts an amount of heat Q1 from a low temperature region, because obviously if it is extracting heat, the temperature of this region will decrease. So, this is taken as a source which is at low temperature, whereas you can see in heat engine, the source, input source from where heat is supplied was at high temperature, because here it was started by supplying heat, and refrigerator is started by doing mechanical work onto it, due to which it extracts heat from a low temperature region and rejects heat Q2 to a high temperature region. In this situation, we can see that this Q2 is more than Q1 because an amount of work is also supplied to it. Here Q2 is obviously less than Q1 because from Q1 a work is extracted or work is done. So, in this situation, we can state by energy conservation, if Q1 is the heat which is extracted and W is the work which is being done, so total amount of heat Q2 is rejected. Here we are writing these equation only in magnitude. So, I hope you can understand the region from where heat is being extracted is the refrigeration region or the low temperature region, and by doing mechanical work, we are extracting heat from this and rejecting it to the high temperature region, which is generally the surrounding. If you talk about the refrigerator, which we can see in our homes also, this low temperature region is the refrigeration chamber and these are surrounding, and work is being done by the compressor of refrigerator, due to which heat is extracted from low temperature region and supplied to high temperature region. And this is in accordance with the second statement of second law of thermodynamics, which says, without doing mechanical work, heat cannot be supplied from low temperature to high temperature region. If this mechanical work will stop, if we switch off the compressor of refrigerator, no heat will be transferred from the inside region to the surrounding, and the temperature of a refrigerator will not be maintained at lower than that of surrounding. Now, we'll discuss about coefficient of performance of a refrigerator. This coefficient of performance is a constant factor which gives us the idea about the quality of a refrigeration cycle. Like as we have discussed about a heat engine, and we also studied about the efficiency of heat engine, and a heat engine from a source, a heat Q1 is taken, and this heat engine executes a work W to the surrounding and rejects an amount of heat Q2 to the sink. In this situation, this Q1 is taken as input for the heat engine and W is taken as output by the heat engine. So, here we define efficiency of heat engine as output by input. So, here it can be written as W by Q1 in magnitude. And W, as we know, by energy conservation, it can be written as mod of Q1 minus mod of Q2 by Q1. This is the way how efficiency of a heat engine is defined. Similarly, in a refrigerator also, we can define its quality for heat engine as efficiency increases, the quality of engine increases. As if we analyze a refrigerator, in this refrigerator, work is done by a compressor or an external agent, due to which from the source or the colder region, a heat Q1 is extracted. In this situation, some of the two will be rejected to the sink, which is generally again atmosphere. So, here work is being done by the external agent, so this can be taken as an input. And our main goal, the goal of refrigerator, is to extract some heat from the source, or the source we can call as a refrigeration chamber, from which when we extract heat, the effect of refrigeration will be there in it. So, this Q1 can be taken as output, which is the heat which is extracted by the refrigerator due to the supply of work done. But we cannot call it as efficiency of a refrigerator, or we cannot calculate the efficiency as the output is taken in or it is extracted. So, it is defined as a coefficient of performance for refrigerator and is denoted as K. And again here output by input is calculated, which is Q1 by W. We substitute the value of W. Again, be careful, it is taken in magnitude. So, W can again be written as Q2 minus Q1. This is the way how coefficient of performance of a refrigerator is defined.